It takes her eyes. You can kind of watch her. It takes her a second to catch on. And
Really? You want to be on TV? Want to be on the internet? Be a star? What you think about that? That's good.
It was important for me too. With something kind of as big, you know, scary as your first baby, especially with all the, you know, information you get, you know, like all those crazy sitcoms where the wife is being rushed to the hospital,
yeah,
and she's screaming,
right.
And,
yeah.
You know, yanking at her husband's hair and all that stuff. I wanted to have some kind of way of kind of cleaning that information out and getting real information that I could use, that would be useful for us.
And do you remember what it felt like when you first started noticing those little subtle changes?
Holding her, I'm usually trying to engage her. But when I notice that she just usually just looks off to the side, I try to step back as much as I want to talk to her.
Yeah.
I try to just step back and then just hold her close and rock her a little bit and let her until she comes back.
I think your sensitivity to her, it really can have long-term impact on her development.
Do they smile at this age?
Only when they're happy.
Oh, God.